Hey, and welcome back to The Walking Dead. Just last time we left off, and let's see what was happening. Oh yeah, Jesus was about to kick some ass, I think, as Jesus tends to do. He's so different from when he was in the Bible, man. No mercy. Oh man. Jesus, you could take the whole horde down by yourself. The Messiah is back with an attitude. Bam! Curve stomp. Was that Jesus again? Jesus is everywhere. We're taking him down silently. Wait, what's... What?
Batter up, fuckface!
Aha! Home run.
Come on, man. Move your ass.
My ass is moving. Calm down.
You want
he's like 20
this?
Feet away. Oh my god. Bam, I'm having too much fun. Come on, push him back, push him back. Oh my god, I'm surrounded. Okay, double kill, let's go. Oh no, I'm getting bent in. What's happening? What's happening? Okay, cue it up, baby. We can do this. WWE, and the crowd goes wild. Oof. Clemmy and Jesus could take the whole zombie horde down by themselves. All right, thanks, Clem.
We're even now.
I don't know. Everybody else was
it's
just
a
leaving.
Bad idea.
Clemmy was the only one who turned
David's
behind.
Right into a herd. For all we know, he's trying to get rid of us.
Come on, Clem. He's my brother.
Yeah, and he punched you in the face.
Trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way.
Wait. Okay. Spill it. Let's hear. I want to know what happened.
I never
what went down?
To need people again.
That's how.
I got nowhere
that's how.
Else to go.
That's how the baby got lost.
Gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him.
Yeah,
that
it was
turned out to
totally.
Be a lie.
What did they do? Just like chuck him off a cliff like a baby in Sparta or something? They must have, like, why wouldn't they help him? Okay, all right, I'm just gonna calm down for a minute. I'm just gonna enjoy the story. I'm actually gonna watch and pay attention for a change.
Give you the medicine you need, AJ.
Sick.
I don't care
that's
what they
why.
Say.
All right, okay, we're not gonna mess this up. Can't even see it. I need some glasses or something. There it is. Just be quiet, AJ. I should have left him behind. He's a really noisy baby. There you go, little fella. Just be quiet.
Huh?
Never mind. He's loaded. He's drunk as hell. Shut up. Shh. Hum to him. Eat.
Just like that little guy.
Good boy. All right, we need to get this. Come on, come on. How do we even know that this is the right medicine? Vancomycin. That does not look like vancomycin. That could possibly be.
Here it is.
Vancomycin. How
it would have
did
to
I
be
do
a
that?
Shot.
Okay, so I'm gonna need a syringe then. Just take, give me that dirty old syringe that's probably been used on like 25 dudes. Give me that. Probably got AIDS all over it. All right, let's just get out of here.
Hang in there.
Okay, Are we doing? Okay, there we go. Boosh! Oh no, he's waking up!
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right.
What's it? What
is it? Too valuable to throw away.
It's what? The only thing that can save him.
Except it can't. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
Sick, like AJ.
Still time.
I'm injecting it.
I have to try.
I need to save him. Even though he's gonna cry, so we're gonna be.
Come on, goofball.
Everybody's gonna know.
Be brave for me now, okay? See, it's not so bad.
Boom! Ah! Damn it! No, that didn't work.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking?
Is that the same doctor?
You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
You stopped trying to help. I couldn't just sit here and watch AJ die.
We stopped because he was a lost cause. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more? I wish I could tell you it would save him.
But what is this vancomycin anyway? Damn it!
I'm sorry, Clem. At least he's not suffering.
You think that's worth the cost? We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done.
Jesus,
here.
Calm down, buddy.
You broke Frick. Our rules, Clem. Violated our trust.
You know what?
There's no place for you in
Screw
the new
you,
frontier.
Man.
You know what?
Your
fuck
hair
you.
Looks like broccoli
and
anyway.
Fuck the new frontier.
You already did. That's why you have to go.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul.
I like the way you think, Paul.
I'm
You're
sorry,
a smart man.
You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh.
Oh, damn.
He stays.
Why?
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Get
don't
out of my
you?
Fucking way.
Hell nah, man. You're not taking
right
this,
now.
Baby.
Clem,
my baby.
He's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go. Please don't make
oh,
me
Oh, man.
This.
I really want to spit in his face, though. Oh, man, I want to spit in his face so bad. I think I'd rather say goodbye to AJ, though. Why is everybody black, anyway? I thought Clem was white.
Clem.
No, that's right, she was Hispanic. She said my name! I mean, he did. This, oh my god, no, why do you do that to me? You're playing with my feelings? Now I just feel like crap, man. I feel even worse than I did before. I feel like I should have spat in his face.
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who did it, Dobby.
Oh yeah, that's right, because every single person in Clem's group is dead now, except for her. She's the only one. And maybe you know who, but she's probably dead.
Maybe it was for the best. Any place has to be better than here. Maybe even nothing is better.
Oh no, man. Clementine is starting to go to the Kenny place.
Circled on the map.
The Kenny place
Our
is the dark place.
Back.
Very lonely place. A place nobody wants to be.
But everybody in The Walking Dead pretty much is in that place. Alright, let's kick some ass. I'm pissed. Cut his legs right out from under him. Smash his dome right in. Popped him like a cherry. Yeah. Come on, close that fence. Close that fence, you pussy. You're walking too slow today. That is the weakest fence I've ever seen.
If too many of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
It's definitely gonna give, man. I mean, look at that fence. Looks like it's made up toothpicks. Let's try listening. I don't know what that's gonna do.
I don't hear anything in there.
Good enough for me. Oh man, this thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up.
I am opening the doors with my ears.
Locked.
Calm down.
Shit.
Look for another way in. It's our only chance.
Jesus, I know. Your divine wisdom is really. It's pretty smart, but I've got other things I gotta check first. Let's try this. Boop.
I'm so weak.
Yay! Oh no, Senpai noticed me. Wait,
come.
Where's he going?
I can. Fuck! I can raise it a little, but I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Man, we can roll under. I'm still pressing Q. I have no idea.
We're gonna
why.
Have to.
We can roll under that, man. Like. Okay. Is there like a stick? I need a stick. What about this car? Alright,
well,
that
car
door, I could like rip it off and
no
stuff.
Wheels.
A jackal!
Oh, shit! God damn it!
Okay, get the jack. The jack right there, baby.
We can use that floor jack to lift up the garage door. The handle's missing.
Get a stick. That's inside with that asshole.
Shit.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck! Someone making it heavier!
Alright, how are we gonna get him? I guess we're gonna have to go inside and bust his ass. One, two, three. One way to Sleepsville. Okay, let's keep that thing down and get it the hell out of there. Jesus, use your magical powers, man, and just get us inside.
It's not holding!
My magical powers only work to kill people.
But Jesus, I thought you were supposed to save people!
That's it! Nobody higher! Everyone get in!
Jesus changed his mind.
God, he's such a badass.
I'll be gone.
Come on, fat ass. Wait, did he get inside? Do not tell me he locked himself outside. I am gonna be so pissed if he's still outside. Come on, buddy. Move that fat ass. Oh wait, I forgot about him. I completely forgot he was even there.
Come on, Trip.
There you go,
Close
Trip.
The door.
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there!
I did not think his heavy ass was gonna make it.
Come on, he's crawling right for me.
Yeah, there we go.
Damn, man. That was too close.
You can say that again.
It wouldn't have been so close if you weren't so slow. There's no way they're getting in that door.
Hey, I'm here.
That can David. Hold for years.
Don't
hey, what, David?
Dare
what?
Let that fucking baby killer in.
What? What?
Don't make me do this.
What do you do? What?
Don't do it, Javi.
Why are you trying to shoot me, man? Where the hell did David come from?
You.
What?
We need to barricade the door.
Did you let him turn? Tell me!
Jeez.
No!
Answer her question. Now. We didn't have to worry about that.
What the hell does that mean?
He lived, Clem. He lived.
I got my doubts. How can I trust David? He's such a liar.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought.
What was he even sick
it
with?
Was
like
a miracle.
Vancomycin. Some random sickness. I think he got bit.
That's great, Clem. This is good news.
How am I supposed to believe you?
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
That's really convenient.
Then I'm going back.
I don't know
None
where
of us
he
are
is.
Going anywhere until the walker's clear.
He's probably alive somewhere. He might have survived. We left him in Richmond. And threw him in the woods.
What's your plan, David?
Like a dead puppy.
We store vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on.
But I love Kate, man.
Be safe with me.
She's so damn hot.
Wait. This is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Shit!
What the hell? Did we not lock the door?
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There!
Man, Jesus. I love this guy. Alright, what are we doing? Sweet.
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
You know.
Show
what?
Me.
Why? Is there something special about a shitty crate? Property of Prescott. This is Prescott. Wait, where are we? Are these... Holy shit. They stole all our stuff.
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
I think
your
boys stole it.
None of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies. Whoever did this, they have to be stopped.
Damn right they do. Soon as we find out who.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Wait, who's that?
Somebody's here.
Let's find out who these dicks are.
Take cover.
Wait a minute.
Fuck him.
I'd do that. I knew it. See your head pop. I'd know that bald
sure
head anywhere.
You're stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
So it's Baldy? Please don't tell me the chick's here.
That shit is the new gold.
Shame you can't take it with you.
Oh, yeah.
David?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's
come
no...
Come on, shoot his ass. Shoot his ass. Everybody Stop. Always slow on the trigger.
He's getting away.
Come on, Hobby, get up.
Get Badger.
Okay, so that guy is Badger. All right, I got an eye. I got a bead on him, man. Made it. Bitch. Wait, where is he? All right. I'm using that bat for everything. Opening doors, whatever you feel like, man. Man. Oh, my God. He's so strong, but not for long. Wait, he got me. He totally got me. The cup of death. Why is there always a vase or a cup somewhere nearby? Oh, man. Get it from him. Bad idea, asshole. Oh, man. This is a fight to remember. I'ma tell my grandkids about this.
You better not let it fly in my way.
And my grandkids' grandkids.
If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle.
Wait, why don't they like me, man?
This'll do.
You gonna shove that up my ass? How about I shove this up your ass? Get out the way! Got him.
Fucking Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out.
Well, you punched my face in.
Fuck.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her. And fuck you too.
What an ass. I'ma take you apart. You know how they disassemble the iPhone? Well, I'm about
Easy,
to make
Conrad.
A tutorial video.
He's already down.
On people. Wait, what?
Remember my woman? Francine?
I like Conrad. I don't know why.
You snuffed her out like she was nothing.
She was nothing. He's finished. Get it over with. Come on. What are you waiting for?
Well, I'm waiting for you to shut
We've
up.
We gotta move. No point drawing it out.
I'm gonna do
Conrad?
It.
Conrad?
Actually, wait. I pressed the wrong button because I'm blind.
What?
Do the honors, sir.
Ain't got the guts to kill another man.
No. You're not a man.
Use a You're dog. Nothing. I'm gonna insult the dogs, though. Dogs are awesome. I love dogs. Cats, too. Cats are pretty cool, too. I'm allergic to dogs, so I have to love cats.
He's all yours.
Oh, with
Stop.
Pleasure.
Please.
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I stole everything from Richmond, so...
I ain't got nothing to say!
Oh my god, he blew it up. He blew up Richmond.
Start talking, or I promise you, you're gonna scream.
Okay, okay, take it easy.
I'm waiting.
Come on, man. It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves.
Wait, did David
Joan
do it?
Joan was in on it.
Oh, no, not Joan.
We did it on her orders.
I love Joan.
She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her and the others.
We don't need you.
I'll beg you.
I don't know, I'm just feeling thuggish tonight.
Y'all motherfuckers are gonna pay.
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan...
What about the other two?
They didn't make
won't
it.
Be hurting anyone
they,
else.
They had
my
to see a man
need to
about,
know about
a thing.
What we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities. Don't have time
Wait.
To keep looking. They
oh my God,
to
Jesus.
Get home and warn.
Jesus is judging
so
me.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Oh no.
Sooner the better.
He's you sure man. You won't stay? We need your help.
So do others. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man.
Don't
I don't see
leave.
How you're gonna make it.
You're set
one step
you
at a time.
You don't see how Jesus is gonna make it.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Hey,
and she's
the mess
gonna
never
reject
washes
you.
Out. Might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies.
And you're gonna
in
feel shitty.
Lingard and Clint,
for many
they're
years.
Our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe
but
we
I
have
respect.
A chance.
But I respect.
I know I was ready to say goodbye before.
I respect you, man.
But I can't do this without you.
For your courage.
Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
You're gonna
Fine.
Own me. Yeah.
But I expect first-class treatment when we're done. No more quarantine for me or my friends. Just the red fucking carpet. Of course. Whatever you need. Let's just get this done.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt
he'll
mind. Man,
please tell me. I'm
well,
gonna be able to drive this
move.
Truck. This would be the best Walking Dead
Herd's
to
closing.
Ever be a Walking Dead. If I get to drive this truck right now, if I can steer this truck right now, GTA 5 Walking Dead, hell yeah, baby. Let's cap some asses. Damn it, I don't get to drive the truck. This is no fair. This is the worst Walking Dead game I've ever played. I hate it. It's garbage. I'm shutting it down right now. I'm so mad. I just wanted to drive the truck, man. Was that too much to ask? David, sneaky. Seriously, you should never go down in the sewers. Never tried it at home.
I'm thinking this will go a
Don't
lot
do
better
that.
If we split up. A group this big
I've
can't exactly sneak
idea.
Around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Then I'm coming with you.
Wait, you trying to get Eleanor?
Lingard
you trying
to
take Eleanor
clinic.
From me?
That's your best bet.
What kind of bullshit is this?
Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there.
Why? Because you're
I
like...
pay a little visit to Joan.
Death or whatever?
Stay out of sight.
All right,
they'll be keeping an eye out for us.
See you there, dog.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house. Roger that.
He's so military. He's like, Roger that. Affirmative. Negatory.
What about you, Clint?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
I gotta agree, man. He just kind of uses whoever to do what he has to get whatever he wants done.
I can handle David.
I really hope you're right.
You're a pussy.
You know what's best for the people you love. No one else can make that call. See you when I see you.
I hope that's not long, though. I hope I see you in episode 4.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
All right, well, I think I'm going to end that one there because it's time. Because I break my things down into 30 minutes because that's what I... Hey, look at I never noticed that. Is that an eye? Oh, no. It's the New Frontier sign. Okay, whatever. Anyway, did you notice that? Bet you didn't notice that. I bet that's a new thing, a new little Easter egg, which I have just uncovered. Because I'm so amazed. So stupid. Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.